Finance Minister Mthuli Ncube recently announced measures to stabilize the exchange rate and macroeconomy. Today on the program, we want to analyze these measures and get a better understanding on the effect it has on industry and consumers.